चौकटी बाहेरचे म्हणजेच आउट ऑफ दी बॉक्स चित्रपट सध्या भारतातही पाहायला मिळतात. मानवी मूल्य, भावना, माणुसकी यांच्या विविध छटांना स्पर्श करणारी कथानकं व त्यावरील सर्वोत्कृष्ट सिनेमे यंदाच्या इफ्फीमध्ये पाहायला मिळाले. चौकट मेमरीज ऑफ फॉरगॉटन वॉर या चित्रपटांच्या दिग्दर्शकांसोबत प्रश्नोत्तराचं सत्र घेण्यात आलं. लघुचित्रपटातूनही जीवनाचा आशय सार अतिशय हृदयस्पर्शीपणे या चित्रपटांच्या दिग्दर्शकांनी मांडलाय. यावेळी चित्रपटांबाबत अतिशय रोचक गोष्टी सांगण्यात आल्या.
माय इज इन आवर फिल्म इज माय प्रोड्युसर सुबिमल पताचार्जी. वी मेड द फिल्म टुगेदर. दिस फिल्म इज कॉल्ड मेमोरीज ऑफ अ फॉरगॉटन वॉर. इट्स अ फीचर लेंथ डॉक्युमेंटरी व्हिच इज ऑन द बॅटल्स ऑफ सेकंड वर्ल्ड वॉर व्हिच वर फॉट इन यू नो मणिपूर अँड नागालँड. दॅट इज द लास्ट फ्रॉन्टियर वेअर द जॅपनीज फोर्सेस कुड ॲडव्हान्स. अँड इन द बॅटल ऑफ कोहिमा दे लॉस्ट इन 1944. And that was their first defeat in Second World War. So my documentary is...
Chokat is a Marathi word. And its meaning is frame or boundaries. Which are our traditions or our thoughts are the boundaries. We call it Chokat in Marathi. Chokat is a film that is 12 minutes long. It's a Marathi language. And this film is from Kolhapur. Kolhapur is a Maharashtra city. You know it will. चौकट का जो मेन कंटेंट है या फिर एक वन लाइनर है जो मैं बताना चाहता हूँ इस फिल्म के द्वारा, वो ये है कि जिस तरह हम किसी पत्थर में भगवान देखते हैं या फिर किसी फ़ोटो में भगवान देखते हैं, उसी तरह या उसके पहले हमें इंसान में इंसान को देखना चाहिए. इसी बात को, इसी चौकट को मैं अंडरलाइन करना चाहता हूँ इस फिल्म के द्वारा. कहानी दो शख्स की है, सिर्फ दो कैरेक्टर्स की है. एक भूखा आदमी एक घर के सामने आ जाता है और उसको कुछ खाना है. तो एक जो हाउसवाइफ है उसको बताती है कि अगर पूजा नहीं होती है मेरे तो मैं कुछ खाने के लिए नहीं दूंगी आपको. तो वो भूखा आदमी वहीं पे बैठ जाता है और उसे लगता है कि अगर मैं कुछ काम करूं तो ये मुझे कुछ खाने के लिए देगी. तो वो कुछ काम करने के लगता है और वो आंगन साफ करने के लिए लगता है. तो वो औरत फिर से उसको बुलाती है और उसको खाना देती है. फिर भी वो आदमी क्या करता है कि वो एक ही रोटी खाकर पूरा आंगन साफ कर देता है. आंगन साफ़ करना ये एक सिंबॉलिक है. आंगन साफ़ करना, इसके थ्रू मैं दिखाना चाहता हूँ कि मन साफ़ हो जाता है, कुछ बुरे विचार या फिर जो बाउंड्रीज है वो साफ़ हो जाती है. फिर उस लेडी का रियलाइजेशन और उसके द्वारा वो खुद भगवान का भोग जो है, वो थाली है, वो खुद उठाती है और उस आदमी को देने के लिए चली जाती है. एक सिंपल सी कहानी मैं बताना चाहता हूँ जो कि हमारे खुद के लाइफ से जुड़ी है और सबको ये कहानी अपनी ही लगती है.
The film's name is Erpa Kana. It means going home. This film is about like it's very common in this incident. What this film depicts is very common in like every household in you know Jharkhand, among various tribes in Jharkhand. If you would have been followed certain history, there has been some incidents. Like in tribal areas, lot of conversions had happened over a period of conversion, like religious conversions have happened over a period of time.
सुप्रसिद्ध फिल्ममेकर जयराज नायर यांच्याशी दिलखुलास गप्पा करत चित्रपट निर्मितीतील विविध विषय जाणून घेण्याचा प्रयत्न करण्यात आला. नेहमी नवनवीन चेहऱ्यांना संधी देणारे नायर म्हणाले, मला नेहमीच नवीन प्रयोग करायला आवडतात ज्यातून उत्कृष्ट कलाकृतीची निर्मिती होते. यावेळी प्रवाहाबाहेर जाऊन काम करणं महत्त्वाचं असून यातून विविध विषय समाजासमोर मांडले जातात असं ते म्हणाले.
अँड द गायडन्स केम फ्रॉम बरगट माय गुरु. ही डिड द सेम थिंग द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स बिकॉज विथ लॉट ऑफ न्यू ऍक्टर्स अँड विथ न्यू सब्जेक्ट्स अँड देयर वॉज अ व्हेरी गुड मूव्ह इन केरला दॅट टाइम इन आय थिंक मे बी लेट 70s. That was the time where a lot of filmmakers with a lot of difference, they came. Adul, Aravindan, John Abraham, K.G. George, Bharathan Padmarajan, like a lot of filmmakers. Right. How I think, like in Bengal, a lot of filmmakers. So that was the vision of Indian cinema. So that time the festival also started and aggressively a lot of flow to the theatres also. But they also face the same problem. After some time, there's no chance to release the film. They are getting theaters only for noon shows. They started calling noon show films. So they also face the same thing. But I inspired from them the same aggression, so the same aggressive kind of experimental feel from them. But at the same time, I did a lot of commercial mainstream cinema. But still, my intention and my dream is to make an experimental film to create a commercially viable film also. Because there are a lot of actors are in Mumbai industry. I'm not at all denying if they are a star or somebody like that. They are all having potential and they are having a lot of dedication and their attitude. Everything is good. But as far as once they are becoming stars, they are starting, you know, detecting things in the sense.
Right.
You know, maybe the sparing time also is very difficult. So for me, that is not, because for a film, for an experiment, the presence should be there. The
right.
time should be there for us.
And you would even experiment with non-actors, like say pick up I Am Vijayan or your Asianet Media Baron as an actor in your film. Is that a conscious thing or it's part of the experiment of finding someone and making them act like your realism as it were?
Yeah, I like to, you know, according to the characters, I'm always looking for the appearance. Even the last film Uptal.
Right.
And in Veeram also, except Kunal Kapoor, all others are newcomers. All the actors are newcomers. And I'm looking for the, you know, appearance of the actors. I think I'm comfortable enough to create them.
പതിനെട്ടര കളരിക്കും ചേകുവൻ നന്നായി വരട്ടെ.
ഒന്നും ചിന്തിക്കാനില്ല, പൂശാരിച്ച് പറഞ്ഞത് നടക്കണം. പടക്കുറുപ്പല്ല, പതിനെട്ടര കളരിക്കും ചേകുവൻ അതാണ്ടേ. ഇങ്ങളീ മുഖ ആളുകൾ സംശയിക്കും. ഓറപ്പറ്റിക്കുന്ന മുഖ വേണ്ടേ. ചുക്കി പൂ പോലെ, കാര്യത്തിന് പൂവിൻ്റെ അടിയിലെ പാമ്പ് പോലെ.
ഒളിവാളോണ്ട് തുടങ്ങി ഇനി ഒടുക്കം വരാ ഒളിവാളന്ന.
पीटर हेन कोणाला माहिती नसतील, आपल्या थरारक ॲक्शन स्टंटनी हृदयाचा ठोका चुकवणारे प्रसिद्ध स्टंट डिरेक्टर. मास्टर क्लास या विभागात आज त्यांच्याशी चर्चा रंगली. चित्रपटात ॲक्शन स्टंट कसे चित्रित करतात, त्यामागील स्टंटमॅनचे प्रयत्न या सर्वांवर त्यांनी प्रकाश झोत टाकला. यावेळी त्यांनी आपल्या इथपर्यंतचा प्रवासही विद्यार्थ्यांसमोर मांडला.
आय फील एम्बॅरस, नो इट्स नॉट अ शेम ऑफ मी टू टेल इट फ्रंट ऑफ ऑल द एज्युकेशन पीपल. द ओनली थिंग इज आय नेव्हर बीन टू स्कूल, सो आय ऑलवेज लॅग ऑफ एज्युकेशन. दॅट्स व्हॉट आय थिंक. अँड आय लर्न एव्हरीथिंग फ्रॉम इट, यू नो, इन दिस रियल वर्ल्ड. I try to learn things, but still I know to read, write and speak, but still there's something I'm missing in my mind. So for that, I always try to learn. At this moment is maybe that's my true job, because direction, I'm debating a film. It's called Samhoy. That is a story which is, it's totally against my work, because there's no action in the film. I won't make mistakes. Actually what happened is, Vietnam is my motherland's place. So I often go to Vietnam and, you know, I like to enjoy having food, and that's what I'm like to do. So I have good food, and, you know, that's the only reasons I went there. But what happened is there are many my brothers, and they know that, like, you know, you are a good technician, so why don't you come down and you do a film in Vietnam? So I decided yes, but I told him I need some time. And he said, what else you want, let me know. So for a long time back, I was asking Shankar sir when he was doing Robo. So I asked him, sir, I'll work for you as an action director, but at the same time, I'll be as an assistant director for you also. So I can work too, but I don't want money for that. He said, Peter, let me tell you one thing, because, you know, you, what do you want to learn as an assistant director? I said, I want to learn, you know, how to make films. He said that, I think so, you don't have confidence in you. Look, I'm sitting here at the monitor, and you're setting up, you're bringing down the action script, you're setting up the scenes, and, you know, you're teaching the actor to do, you're placing the camera, you're doing editing. Now, the whole thing, what you're doing is, in the film, it is 50% is actions, 40% is action. And everything you're doing, and I'm just watching what you're doing. And that's enough. Become a director.
The Academy selecting a film from India, it's about the Indian organization charged with selecting a film from India that is, you know, call it responsible. They're the ones that choose the one film out of all the, you know, 1,200 films I learned yesterday, 1,200 films that come from India. Only one of those films, according to the rules of the Academy, is eligible to be submitted to the Oscar, to the Best Foreign Language Film competition. So it's not us, it's you. It's them, it's the Federation. It's the
Film Archive has a long-standing commitment to preserve the entire filmography of race films. To date, we've finished 21 of his 37 films.
Amazing.
Including a recent digital restoration of the Apu trilogy in partnership with the Criterion Collection. So we're dedicated to finishing the rest of his filmography as well.
As far as this film that we've worked on, like Cotton Swans, I'm actually also a casting director, and I work in various casting offices in Los Angeles. So during the time of production, I was actually in Los Angeles coordinating with the team in Ghana and our wonderful producer, Akofa, here, who was actually in Ghana for the filming. So that's just kind of sort of some of my experiences. It's a lot of hard work. It's an indie film, so our budget was extremely low. The resources in Ghana sometimes are totally different from the resources that we have in the U.S. for independent films. So just dealing with a lot of that, and then a lot of the time zones and coordinating with people there and then in the U.S. and just doing a bunch of different things at one time. But overall, the experience has been lovely. It's a great experience to be here. I'm very honored that you guys would even, you know, take the time to have the film screen as a centerpiece. And we're just looking forward to some other great things coming from the film.
It was, I mean, I'm so overwhelmed right now because just coming back to India, because I was born here, and coming back here and coming with the film and being given so much honor, I've been crying all night. I'm not kidding. And so I am so excited. I'm very honored and very humbled. And I mean, we're talking about women right now, globally, opportunities for women, advancement of women, giving a voice and an identity to women and not relegating them to the background. And this film was very timely in that regard. When the opportunity to make the film came, I tell stories about women, but this story has been 8 years in the making. But I witnessed a Trokosi when I was 10 years old in Ghana, and it stayed with me for a very, very, very long time. And I witnessed Trokosi again as an adult at my friend's dad's funeral, where a lot of this Trokosi came. And at that time, they just knew nothing about who they were. They were chanting, they were queens, not slaves. And you obviously know that they were enslaved in a practice, taken away from their homes, from their families, not given the freedom to have their own lives. And that resonated with me a lot, and I knew I wanted to tell the story. So I wrote the script 8 years ago, And I've been adding elements to it as I get to experience America, as I got to experience Black America, got to experience race in Ghana, in America, in different parts of the world. And so I toyed with the idea of taking an African American who got to America by slavery, taking him back to Africa and having him experience a different form of slavery and seeing how he connects with that in his past. And when slavery was abolished and it was colonization, there was not that much of trade, but there were things that they had that we wanted. So we were not trading humans anymore. We started trading natural resources. So they still brought the money and we still take the money. And it's still like that now. Like there's this Twitter hashtag called the Africa the media will never show you. And we were all part of the hashtag, and somebody sent me a message and said, you're tweeting pictures of a white built Africa. I was like, I never really thought about it that way. And then I started thinking about it. I'm like, okay, this building is owned by a white company. My friend owns a mining company. He takes all his money out, even though he's mining in Ghana, he's mining African resources, but he takes all of that, he takes all his profit, he pays a little percentage in taxes and takes all of it back to his country. But see, we unfortunately do not care because we're getting money, right? And we get money from them, we take that money and go buy a house in London. But we like that because our minds were conditioned at a very, very tender age almost that whatever the white man offered was the best and what we had was not.
खूप मजा येते इफीसारख्या इतक्या मोठ्या प्लॅटफॉर्मवरती आज आमची फिल्म दाखवली जाते त्यांच्या म्हणजे जवळजवळ जे ऑल ओव्हर इंडियामधून 198 शॉर्ट फिल्म्स आल्या त्यातल्या 21 सिलेक्ट झाल्या त्यातल्या 3 मराठी होत्या ज्यातल्या 2 मागच्या वर्षीचा नॅशनल अवॉर्ड होता आणि 1 आमची चौकट आहे सो खूप प्राऊड फील होते ह्या सगळ्या गोष्टी बघताना काल आमची इथं टीम होती आणि लिटरली मला हे म्हणजे सांगावं असं वाटतं की लिटरली आम्ही फार इमोशनल झालो आमची फिल्म इतक्या मोठ्या स्क्रीनवरती पाहताना आणि थिएटर फुल होतं नंतर आम्ही बाहेर आलो लोकांनी खूप स्वतः येऊन आम्हाला भेटले खूप छान रिस्पॉन्स आले गोष्ट खूप छोटीशी आहे खूप साधी आहे आणि शॉर्ट फिल्म हे माध्यम असं आहे की तुम्हाला यातनं खूप काही सांगायचं असतं खूप कमी वेळात सो हे मांडताना खूप गोष्टींचा विचार करावा लागतो पण तरीही ते आम्ही गोष्ट आणि त्या फ्रेम्स त्याचं छायांकन त्याचं एडिटिंग असेल त्याचं म्युझिक असेल हे सगळं साधं सोपं ठेवण्याचा प्रयत्न केला ज्याच्यामुळे ते एखादा सामान्य माणसाने जरी ती फिल्म बघितली किंवा एखाद्या जगभरातल्या कुठल्या तरी एका मोठ्या मास्तरनं जरी फिल्म बघितली तरी त्याला ती आपलीशी वाटेल हे माझ्या घरातही घडतं असं त्याला वाटेल आणि ती फिल्म त्याच्याबद्दल पोहोचेल सो खूप छान वाटतंय मला खरंच धन्यवाद द्यावेसे वाटतात इफीला की इतका मोठा प्लॅटफॉर्म त्यांनी आमच्यासाठी करून दिला 24 अवॉर्ड्स आत्तापर्यंत आम्हाला मिळाले पण इफीसारखी प्लॅटफॉर्म नाही किंवा त्याच्यासारखी गोष्टच नाही थँक्यू
हंगा आता 47th इंटरनॅशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल सुरू असा आणि तुमची सोल करी मूवी असा सो किती दिसता तुमका व्हॉट्स युअर एक्सपिरियन्स सो फार
एक्सपिरियन्स खूप बरो असा ओके ह्या पिक्चरान अनेक अनेकदा इफीक एंट्री मेळली आमकां सो एवरी इयर माझे पिक्चर इफीक आय मीन 4-4 पिक्चरां माझी इफीक ऑलरेडी जाल्ली असा प्रदर्शित जाल्ली असा आणि लोकांनी पळयला आणि गुड बरे कमेंट्स दिले आता हो एक पिक्चर सोल करी अँड बरें म्हटल्यार हितून बॉलिवूड ॲक्टर असा जॅकी श्रॉफ सीमा बिस्वास ते कोंकणी उलयल्या दे स्पोकन कोंकणी लँग्वेज सो खूप खूप बरें दिसलें म्हाका अँड देव की ते विचारताले हेजें मिनींग कितें हेजें मिनींग कितें खुबश्यो वस्तू विचारताले खूब बरें दिसलें आनी अशें दिसूंक ना की ते दे आर फ्रॉम बॉलिवूड इट अशें दिसलें की दे आर लायक आ गोवन चल्ली तेणी एक्टींग केल्लें तेन्ना खूब बरें दिसलें आनी बरो एक्सपिरियन्स आसलो हांवें हिंगासर एक 2-3 फिल्मां पळयल्या एक फिल्म पळयलें ऑर्निथॉलॉजिस्ट ब्युटिफूल फोटोग्राफी आय मीन पिक्चरां अशीं पळोवंक मेळता न्हू बरें खूब बरें दिसता आनीक खुबशीं आनीक पिक्चरां पळयल्या हांवें बट थोड्यो वस्तू एक एक बरी दिसता कोणाची फोटोग्राफी बरी आसता कोणाचें एक्टींग बरें आसता कोणाचें डायलॉग डिलिवरी बरी आसता डिफरंट थिंग्स यू विल गेट टू लर्न की हिंगासर फिल्म इंस्टिट्यूट ना आमकां तर केन्ना आमी हे फिल्मां पळयता तेन्ना होच आमकां एक ट्रेनींग जावन आसा आनी हितूनसुनूच आमी शिकता कितें आनी आमी आमच्या कोंकणी पिक्चरान अप्लाय करता.
This time, focus country is Korea. Have you seen any Korean movies and what's your experience or opinion about that?
Korean movies ajuni pong myongna maga but ata thode dis ulya ha poitla he film okay ani opening film After Image khub bare picture asle khub jan manta ha full picture pong pavlo na okay but comments aikole hai very good movie I mean khub shi bari ani ya padi main manta te films films sa sogli bari aile हां खूप बरे दिसले म्हाका फिल्मां पळोवन आनी फुडें आनीकूय पिक्चरां येतली आनी ह्या पडी कोंकणी पिक्चरां तीन आसा लास्ट टायम बी पिक्चरां आसली सो पिक्चरां आसली एवरी इयर कोंकणी पिक्चरां हिंगासर दाखयतले जाल्यार आनीक बरें आनी आमची पिक्चरां जी आतां जाता ती स्टँडर्ड पिक्चरां आतां जशें की प्रोग्रेस जाता तें सुद्दां एप्रिशिएट करता आमची पिक्चरां तें पळयता वाव गोंयांत इतलो बरो टॅलंट आसा तें सुद्दां म्हणटा सो आनी बॉलिवूड लोक जे आसा बॉलिवूड एक्टर्स जे आसा जॅकी श्रॉफ घे सीमा बिस्वास घे वेवर एक्टर्स आहा दे ऑल्सो शो कीन इंट्रस्ट एन्ड तेंकाय कोंकणी पिक्चरान काम करपाक दिसता बिकॉज ऑफ ब्युटिफूल गोवा एन्ड ब्युटिफूल लोकेशन्स वीच इज देन गोवा.
तुमकां दिसता अशा फिल्म फेस्टिवल मुळे कोंकणी फिल्माक कितें बेनिफीट जाता अशें
कोंकणी पिक्चरां इफी येयलेल्याक बेनिफीट म्हटल्यार इंटरनॅशनल प्लॅटफॉर्म मेवला जे लोक भायले येवन पळोवंक लागल्यात आनी डिफरंट कंट्रीचे तेंकां लँग्वेज समजना बट खंयचेच लोक हिंगा कंप्लेन करना की लँग्वेज समजना म्हणून सगळे जे आसा एक्सप्रेशन्स आसा ओके एक्टींग आसा आनी सब टायटल्स आसा खुबशे लोक डिफरंट मुवीज पळयता अशेंच आनी इन्जॉय करता हें म्हाका दिसता आनी इट इज नॉट कोण म्हणना हिंगासर लँग्वेज नको आमी पळयना सगळे हिंगासर विदावट नोईंग वन वर्ड ऑफ द लँग्वेज ते पिक्चरां पळयता आनी पिक्चरां इन्जॉय करता आनी गूड बरे कमेंट्स येता.
Well, this time IFFI what I've seen is like people, there are a lot of people who have come from all the way. Besides that, I've seen that not only Indian movies, but other countries' movies, other delegates are also come. So I feel this time it is much more better with good facilities actually. I've seen some smoking zones also, which is a very good thing what IFFI has done this time. So that's a great thing.
Okay, this time they have the focus is Korean movies. Right. So what do you have to say about it? Do you have seen any movies?
As of now, I've not seen any movie. I've seen Sairat, which is an Indian movie. I've seen that. Marathi movie. So that is the only movie, but definitely I'll be looking forward for it.
What is your overall experience of this International Film Festival?
I think there is wide, like people are promoting their things. Like now only I just checked this Bahubali screening. So new things are coming up, technology, so I feel that is very good.
It's been great experience at IFFI. It's been great because you tend to interact, meet people. I mean, actually it's a personal connect with every profile, if you call it.
IFFI has always been good and humble to welcome many movies. We are glad that our movie Sol Kari has officially been selected for IFFI 2016 and the producer Mr. Michael Mascarenhas is very excited because on 26th of November we are going to have our first premiere in Goa. So very excited, we are waiting for reviews from people. We can see people from many states have come here. So we are excited for that, to hear from them.
And in Sol Kari movie, there is Bollywood actor Jackie Shroff. So what's your experience working with him?
Well, there's Jackie Shroff and Seema Biswas. It was lovely working with them. You got to learn a lot about expressions, about acting, about feeling the character. He's a great teacher. He's a great learner. And so is Seema Biswas. It was lovely working with them. And they are very humble people. They teach you. They don't have that air in them. Like, you know, though they are at a very higher level in their occupational life. And yes, I'm looking forward to work with them once again.
Okay, and which movies do you see in IFFI? Or this time focus country is Korea. So have you seen any Korean movies?
I've not been keeping well. So I've had a very bad cold. So I've not yet seen any movie. But from today, I will. So, yeah.
Have you seen any?
There has been two Korean movies which were really good. I watched yesterday the train which with salt and sugar. I think it was a movie, it was day before yesterday, a movie about Mozambique, part of Goa. People, but the people look totally different. They are dark, so it was an amazing movie. And Korean festival movies are really good, but I had not the opportunity to watch them.
Do you think this kind of film festival are beneficial for the Konkani movies to promote?
I think so. It's really good that we are a part of IFFI, first thing. And as the Goa government is promoting the Goan segment of movies, it's great. So more and more producers or directors will get involved in movie making. I think it's a good platform for everyone.
Totally, totally. Because Goa is getting named as a different segment altogether. Besides knowing for its cuisine, for its temples and beaches and churches, I think now Goa can be known as a film destination also. Because anyways, people come here for shootings. So now it's so good to see actors coming up. We are getting a platform. If you see from an actor's point of view, if I just do a movie and it's not showcased, then it's no use of doing a movie. But if I do a movie and it's coming at this big platform like IFFI, nothing better than that. Okay, and what's your opinion? How's this time's IFFI? Different or same like previous year or what? I think IFFI is getting better and better, beautiful and more beautiful. Like, you know, like if you see there are colorful things around and there are people, you know, you see them early morning, evening, they're all smiling. So I think they're enjoying the movies inside. And there is, I think there are different kind of stalls, there are different kind of food stalls. So that is keeping you interacted anyways.
चौकट ही आमची शॉर्ट फिल्म आहे आणि 12 मिनिटाची शॉर्ट फिल्म आहे, पण या 12 मिनिटांमधून एक पारंपरिक चौकट मोडण्याची ही गोष्ट आम्ही सादर केली आहे आणि ही शॉर्ट फिल्म आज इंटरनॅशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल ऑफ इंडियाच्या प्लॅटफॉर्मवरती सादर केली जाते. खूप आनंद होतो आहे. जगभरातील लोक येत आहेत, जगभरातले फिल्म लवर्स येत आहेत, ज्युरी येत आहेत, जर्नलिस्ट येत आहेत आणि ते आमची फिल्म बघितल्यावर जे काही रिस्पॉन्स देत आहेत ते बघून खूप छान वाटतं आहे. ते म्हणत आहेत की ही आमचीच गोष्ट आहे. तेव्हा असं वाटतं की जे आपल्याला या फिल्ममधून सांगायचं आहे, जी चौकट मोडण्याचा आपण स्वतः प्रयत्न करतो आहे, ती लोकांपर्यंत पोहोचली आहे आणि लोकही म्हणत आहेत की येस, आता इथून पुढे मीही या चौकटीचा विचार करणार आणि या चौकटीला मोडण्याचा प्रयत्न करणार. खूप छान वाटतं आहे.